Bravo 6. Going dark.
I tried USCs, I'm not too sure, but usually Northwest, Pacific Northwest, but at the same time, so Washington, bro, which one? Let's try that out, see how it goes, let's tweak the settings just a little bit, see what we're working with here. Graphics. All right. 4K resolution. Vertical FOV. We're going to go ahead and max every FOV out. Vertical sync. They're saying that their sync feature is currently broken. So, if you haven't heard it already. Damn, I'm about to eat the microphone. Hold on. I didn't realize how far I was. I mean, how close I was from the microphone. Anyway. V-Sync is broken. Don't use it. Grayzone Warfare. Heard it from the developer. Heard it from the developers.
I heard it from the developers themselves. That's what they said. They said it's broken right now.
Alright. They were on scene. They were live on scene talking about the game. And one of the main things they said is that V-Sync is currently broken. Lots of people who tend to maximize frames tend to turn that off anyways. But it is broken. So if you are planning on utilizing VSync, maybe don't until they release a patch saying it's good. But if it works for you, then it works. I don't know. They're saying that it causes you to drop frames right now. But I have a G-Sync compatible display here. So maybe I'll try it out. But for now, we're going to just leave it how it is and go from there. Excited to play this game. Oh wow, this can go all the way up to 360 frames per second. Interesting. So, now, I've got a monitor that is capable of reaching 500 frames per second. However, that monitor is limited to 1080p HDR. I don't think there's one on the market right now that'll allow me to play these games on 500 frames per second utilizing 4K graphics. So that is why a lot of my videos have been being posted in 1080p HD. So that is one of the things there. So for now,
I think I'm gonna check it out at these natives. I mean, at this monitor's native resolution, which is 4K, and its native FPS, which is 144 hertz, which calculates to, I mean, for some reason it's saying 360 FPS. Maybe I should leave it, see what happens, but it's not likely that I'm gonna be able to push it past 144 hertz. And 144 FPS on this monitor, because this one allows me to see and capture in 4K. So for these games specifically, since they don't allow me to go all the way up to 500 FPS, I'm just going to be utilizing my 4K monitor, which is a little bit slower, granted, since it only goes up to 144 hertz. But I think that having great graphics in a game like this may actually prove to be a little bit more of an advantage than just having the plain 500 hertz. Because I could run this at 360 FPS on 1080p HDR, no problem, on my other monitor, the Alienware here. Like, it could go up to 500, no problem, hertz, right? And yeah. Anyway, let's get to the fucking game. Ooh. So it seems it's got NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency, which is great. This is one of those things that I'm talking about where if I'm looking to play at 500 hertz, this is most likely what I'm going to be doing here. So if 360 FPS winds up being, you know, I know it is a big advantage over 144 hertz, but if the 4K quality to 1080p HDR drop is not that big or drastic in this game, or if I feel like it might be helpful just to be able to move faster, see the screen faster. Maybe I'll do that, switch it. That's why I've got a little dual monitor stand coming in, and I'll be able to move it around whenever possible, whenever need be for competitive games. But like I said, for this time, we're going to be testing it out on 4K quality at just 24 hertz more than the regular PS5 and Xbox, right? So just a little bit of a difference there. It's just a little bit better, this monitor. But yeah. Just that in the game. See how that is, see how it feels. Leaning is in this game. Lean left, lean right. What?
wonder if that leaning is going to be like, you know, I don't know. Ooh, proximity voice chat. Let's go. We're about to have some fun, y'all. We're about to have some fun. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. Deploying for battle. Just like that, Founder Sir. Let's go. Right. Yo! What up? I didn't realize you could hear me. Shit. I just took a fat bong toe. Did you hear that too? Hey, you can hear it again. I'm about to take another fat bong toe. I don't know what's going on, but what's up, faction? Are we going to dominate the other factions or what? The other factions are a bunch of pussies. Am I right or am I right, boys? Doesn't reload automatically. Interesting. I don't know.
the heck? Why the fuck did this shit switch? Why the fuck would I ever want this shit to be windowed, you dumb fuck? Oh my god. Imagine I was in a gunfight right there in the middle of that. Fuck. What is up, soldier? What's up, soldier?
Oh, I'm never touching that local job, yeah. I've had this shit for days now. I need to ask that lab shit.
Yeah, I hear you, man. I tell you, man. This ain't like Afghanistan, man. It's a whole nother ball, man. Ain't that right, Colonel Sanders? Soldiers. Come on, soldiers. Come on, soldiers. Soldier. 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 My player's overheated. What do I do about that? I'm so confused on what to do. There was no explanation. They just like, go play. Game started. Why is my player so encumbered? I just spawned. Wow, I am lagging really bad. Why am I lagging? And what am I supposed to do? Graphics do look pretty good though. Ground zero, so I guess I gotta head that way then. Oh, great. How do I do this? How do I use meds?
Oops. I guess we're walking in. Literally hurt already, bro. Graphics look nice, though. Do any of these vehicles work? Yo. My player is so injured right now, and I don't know if I can heal. I really messed up right there. I hope these are items that respawn. Because. Yo, this game is awesome, yo. Gotta really try to avoid the sunlight there, but. We're still really far from the main combat area here. It might be better to just turn around. Head back to the base camp. But it looks like there's a roundup of teammates there. So let's head there. Let's see what's up. Apparently there's voice chat in this game. Like when you're close enough, like it triggers. Sort of like Call of Duty does. Yo, but these graphics, man. I mean, these graphics look pretty photorealistic, honestly. The plants, the leaves, they look pretty good. Looks pretty photorealistic right there for a video game. That's great, man. These are great graphics. Okay. This is a combat zone. These AI? I'm not gonna lie, these might be AI. But it's all good. Oh, wait. Oh, they weren't. Oh, wait, but maybe they were. Maybe not. I think they were definitely AI. They gotta be AI, but. Nah, oh wait, but this guy has a name tag. Maybe he's just a noob. Like, this game is different from other games. Thank you.
Alright. The mask was, not helping the smoke process here.
Like the party started. Thank you.
what the... Where is that at? Those gotta be AI. I think the AI... I'll see.
Friendly, don't shoot.
Yo, what up, what up? What faction you in?
Friendly, don't shoot.
What faction? Yo. What faction? Said that. What faction are you in? Hey, yo, you got some spare ammo? Yo, any friendlies in the area? This is Bravo 6 Mari checking in. Any friendlies in the area? Bravo 6. This is Bravo 6. This is Bravo Team Captain. Bravo 6 Mari. Any other Bravos? Alpha, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Sierra. Hello, hello, hello. Are there any friendlies in the era? This is your captain, Bravo 6 Mario, checking in. Bravo Team report. Bravo Team. Echo Foxtrot.
Oh.
and there's no friendlies in the area right here. Well, there are some here, but I see some Bravo teams. Bravo team, friendly.
Whoa, buddy, almost shot me there, eh?
Almost shot you, my bad, bro.
Friendly, bro.
Friendly. What's up, man? Let's stick together. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Fuck it, let's wipe everyone we see, bro. Nice shot. Are you, what faction are you? You look like you're from my faction. I think we kind of missed the battlefield there, bud. I think we're supposed to get on the choppers from the base back there. I think you did kind of what I did. You just wandered off, huh? I don't know. So we got a long way to go. But if you check your map, the ground zero, I think that's where we need to go. That's probably... Or infiltrate their bases and shit. There's Crimson Shield. Long initiative. Who should I have? Should I have an inventory? Fuck it, Maru Chiha. Let's go. I'm on some Maru Chiha. Let's go. Bravo 6. Bravo 6 Alpha. Bravo 6 Echo Delta. Charlie Sierra. This is your captain, Bravo 6. Mari checking in. Bravo team report. Bravo, contact spotted. Town hall, contact spotted. One bogey down. Hey, friendly? Are you on my team? Yeah, you're on my team. What's up? What's your name? Ah. Oh my, this character didn't spawn correctly. Oh, you're building your character. That's kind of cool. Alright, well, I lost my weapon. And I don't know what to do. We're on the same team, you fucking moron!
Something.
Fucking moron.
Kiss my butt.
Hey, we're on the same team here.
Whoa.
Hey, how about we duke it out like some real men?
I'm trying to go to Blue Lagoon.
Where's Blue Lagoon?
I don't see your compassion.
Hey, where do I get a weapon? Hey, Uncle, you're not even using that. Can I have it? You're not using it, Uncle Jesus. You're not using that gun. The fuck? Can I have it? That's not my uncle, by the way, guys. That's just his game attack. I don't know who that is. Hey, where do we get guns, guys? I'm out of guns here. Can't exactly compete with the other factions if we don't have weapons. Bravo, Echo, Foxtrot, this is your captain. I am unarmed, which means our chances are low. You give me that gun, soldier. You give me that gun, soldier! You listen, that's an order. That's a direct order. Whatever, man.
What is this guy?
I don't know, man. I'm on your team. Where do I get the gun, man? No! Forrest! Don't worry, Forrest. Oh, wait, I'm Forrest. Run, Forrest! Run! We got to get to the chopper!
Get to the chopper now! Seriously, where the fuck are the guns? Yo, Staff Sergeant, where's my fucking gun? 10 push-ups! Oh, you know what, baby? How do I switch guns? Why is it not... Do I not have that equipped? Get to the chopper! Dude, where's the choppers? I need a chopper. What you saw waiting for Exo? Tripendicular. That's a cool name. Tripendicular. Are you tripping? Tripping on something? How about you? What's your name? Is it Say? Hold on. It's Say. Hold on. I don't know. Does it say? What's your name, bro? What's this dude's name? I don't know. Are you an AI? That's what happened. Oh, wait! Hunter kid? Hey, okay. That's a cool name. He's a warrior. Get to the chopper! No! Come on. Every second wasted is another comrade dead. Come on! Come on! Where's my gun? I have to leave. Why can't I? Alright, listen in, Bravo team. We're gonna sweep in. We're gonna get locked up at an X-Bill drop off. We're gonna be Charlie team. We're gonna be Alpha team. After that, we're gonna push up with Bravo 1. We're gonna sweep units A, B, and C. You either keep up or you get left behind. Join one of the other teams. This is Bravo 6. We're going dark. See you on the other side, boys.
Spread out.
Go, 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 go! Enemy Cypher, Northwest, 580!
There's other vehicles. Am I even running the right way? Yo, all this, hold on. One second. What if I do this right here? Would this make a little bit of a difference? I wonder if that eliminates the echo. Hopefully that eliminates the echo there. Yeah. Alright. Now I can't figure out a way to take out my weapon here. Thank you. where's the... What's the change gun? Oh, 1, 2, 3. Yo, Bravo 2, Bravo 2. Bravo, we're at Bravo 2. Where's Bravo 2? Bravo AC. Where are my teammates at? Did they all die? Face Hunter kill. To the war zone up there. I see how it is, right? I think the war zone here should be just a little bit more chaotic. I like this game, the mechanics. I mean, I can't wait to see the final product. I mean, I could see now why they went ahead and released the game for early access. I can't wait to see the final product, because this is what they've got now. Like, this is nice. This is great. Bravo 1, 2. This is Bravo 6. What is your status? Bravo 1, 2. Alpha 1, 2. What is your status? Saint Raven. Hunter kill. Lucent 43. This is your captain, Bravo 6. What is your status report? We've got two other ghosts headed towards your location. Shadow Company is also headed towards Ground Zero.
Trying to take over Nam Favor. Okay. Let's see. We still haven't taken over that spot, have we? over. Status report. Identify yourself, soldier. Yo, who's taking the chopper? Who's on this next chopper? Who's on this next chopper, yo? What's up, Bravo 1, Bravo 2, where you at? Where we landed? We gotta start taking over. We're getting smacked right now. We got a squad out of
here.
We got a skip together.
Thank you.
graphics are amazing. How'd you get a sniper hunter kill?
I want one. What's up, man? Trying to stake as a unit here. This game is awesome, man. This game is so awesome. Dude, the graphics are insane on this game. Kill him? Oh shit. Still you want to kill him?
Yes.
Nice. Go around his back.
Sweep.
Super brilliant. Hey, I'll take that. He had some shades. That's all. Look, hey, look at me. Do I have shades on? Nah, you probably don't. I won't be this. Right here, yo. Friendly? Yo, south, southwest, Bravo 1-2, Bravo 6. Shit. I low-key thought that was a teammate. Not too much there to do there, so Damn, this game is kind of tough. Alright, I officially lost my primary weapon. Now I officially have to get a new one. That's crazy. What's up, man? Extreme Reap, how's it going, man? That, assault rifle's got a nice little scope. Little scope. A little easier to aim down target from point A to point B. A little sniper makes into an AR automatic rifle. What's it gonna cost? Pack of gum? Or smoke? How about a smoke? He's not budging. Alright, smart man. Is there a way to get an AR here? Can I have your AR, Lieutenant? I got him again. I got you again, aren't you? That's a key, they got it.
Yo, why are you following me?
Dude, we just keep dying at the same time.
If you're trying to use in-game chat, press Z.
Z? I'm pressing Z now.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Sure are. I can hear you now.
What the fuck, dude? 100%. I've been talking to you the whole fucking time.
Well...
I'm thinking everybody's talking, and I'm like, fuck, I'm just the biggest fucking dick in the world or something. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to fucking change that. Alright, let's go. Get to the chopper! Something about airplane food!
Paradise, let's get it.
I like airplane food too! Hey, this game is pretty tight, man. Graphics are insane.
Accurate. It's way better than that Kingdom bullshit.
Right. What's our goal? Is our goal just to take over the entire map? How do I make a push to top?
I have no idea, but it's not straight on him.
So is it just, do we have to push to top then, pretty much?
Well, I mean, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, because I'm not seeing it in the settings.
I like the fact that the picture that wasn't coming. It's
actually the same. Sorry, 0 seconds.
Yeah, it's just that the engines are too loud. That's pretty cool. These engines are super loud. Bravo suits. Don't kill it. Hey, right there! Oh, wait.
Yeah, he's us.
Is this an enemy base right here? What is this?
No. This is. Everybody has missions up here, brother. Scary PvP zone.
Alright. Actually need it. Oh, I needed that. That was perfect. That was clutch. Alright, got an AR. Officially packing heat, boys. I found an AR. Officially packing heat, boys.
AR and a prayer, that's all you need.
Hoorah!
That's an enemy chopper coming in. Let's go fucking kill him.
Let's go. Ambushes. I mean, these dudes. Any sign of him? Bravo 6. Seems Bogey's got away. They went that way. I think I saw a shadow.
They were north?
Like, you see where that gas station area thing is?
Oh, I haven't had a quest that way so much.
I caught a glimpse of somebody running that way. But I'm not sure.
Might be trying to expo camp somebody.
Maybe.
No way someone snuck in. Maybe they were back here just waiting for us to leave and then have an exfil. Maybe it was exfil chopper too.
You think they noticed us? Oh, exfil. Maybe.
I don't think they realized we were here. They must have booked it, unless it was Expo.
Yeah, I'm with it. I said we need to go back through, maybe run through the channel, and kill the LZ1 out of there. I got my quest that I was here for, honestly, and my shit.
Alright, I'll stick with you.
Sick Wi-Fi glasses. Let's go.
Alright, leave.
Oh, what's that, man?
Alright. Sniper. That's a sniper. That's a non-AI sniper.
Might be why they ran so fast away.
Yep. Bunch of snipers. We got silencers too. It's going to be a little difficult to track down. Find it. shots north, northeast. I'm gonna take over that hill, northeast. Bravo, Bravo team, you still there? What happened to our comrades there? Fire. squad back up. Yo, yo, yo! What is up? What is up? I think that might be, or maybe not, I don't know, we'll see. But this game is awesome, yo. But it's so difficult, like the aiming, like if your player's not good, like if your player's not healthy, it's so difficult. What's up, brothers? What's up, brother? What's up, brother?
Hurrah!
You ready to do this or what, brothers?
Travis is this game, guys.
Let's go!
I am unarmed.
Move!
I am unarmed. I'll play the role of Kaveda.
My lungs are red.
Successful entry into the barracks.
You bitch, fuck you.
Damn.
Get to the chopper now. Ow. Get to the chopper now.
Echo, Foxtrot, Charlie Alpha, Bravo Team, Bravo 1-2 have been dispatched. We are missing one. I repeat, we are one man down.
Get you your gun, man.
Yes, sir.
cheater.
Alright, we all. Spare bandy? Anyone?
Where at?
I got a shotgun, be careful.
Shots.
Always remember to pick up ammo.
Okay, you're right, you're right. I forget to. Okay. Dude, what the heck? My player's in a coma! My player's in a coma! Oh no! What? What else should I get? Like, you see how easily you could lose it pretty much every deployment. So.
into the chopper! No! Tony, clear it! Sure. Stop fucking stabbing me, you fucking corn! I'm sassy the Sasquatch, you fucking corn! Stop stabbing me, you fucking corn!
Did you even manage to pick out a loadout? You don't even have your helmet on. You don't even have armor. You don't have armor on, dude. Yo, dog, look, you can't take it from the... Hey, don't waste your ammo, dog. Don't waste your ammo, bro. Don't waste it.
It's $2 a bullet worth it for this nerd.
No, bro.
All right,
just unload the clip. Fuck it. Hey, you gotta buy it. There's a market. Press start, and there's a vendor. You gotta buy shit if you die. All right. Okay, that was fast. There you go. Good shit.
Man, you look like the guy that mows my lawn.
Oh, shit.
That was so fucking fun.
Get to the chopper!
On your left here, you're going to see a bunch of trees. This is one of our... On your right. Help! On your right, you're going to see two elephants going at it. Expelled in 15.
Go, go, go!
Area secure. I'm seeing two dead tangos.
I'm not sure where to go here. They actually have Echo. Echo seems to be a battle zone.
Sorry, I don't have an
Echo. Home screen. Yeah, it is a battle zone. Alright, I'm gonna turn back. Nah.
And that shit looks so weird.
Button Z is push to talk, by the way.
Spread out.
Friendly. That's friendly. Head back, regroup, yeah. Yo, friendly.
That was mine, but I didn't make it.
What up?
Hey, you know where you at?
There's
a bunch of gear down there if you want to go get some gear.
See. Some.
I killed everybody.
Already? What? Do they respawn or what?
Yeah, they respawn.
Right there. Hey.